check her. She ain't got nothing to care what your faggot ass gonna do, because she's a child, okay? We get the police out here, we can start pulling out licenses and badges.
What
are you people twisted, Negro. You better get that manager out here right now. She taking too damn long. I will call the police. You better run a film back. He just asked my child. Let me identify myself. I'm a social worker for the state of California, okay, Eleanor. I'm in my car watching him tell my daughter to come back in. First of all, she's a child. He should have shown her a badge or a license or something. Prove it. Well, you bet, because you're supposed to. You're a stranger. You're a stranger to her. You're a stranger to my child because I teach you to talk to strangers. Well, back your ass up. What reason was you stopping her? Show me your back. I want to see his back. He saw her pick some shit up. That's the same if we all went there and picked some shit up. What she got to hide? Okay, now, since he said that, and he want to go back to his car, I want to see his badge. Okay, you don't have a badge? Well, who the fuck are you? He don't know you. That ain't who? Lost prevention. Did you lose something with her? Lost prevention? Okay, well, you can get your ass back in the store and go find something lost. Yeah. You better go ahead. No, we're going to call the police. You lost prevention. Okay. No, you better get you called. You lost something on my child. On my child and my grandmother. No, you the one told her to come back in. How old are you? Good boy. Stop calling my kids your goddamn age, all of them. It does matter. You better have this punk ass nigga identify himself in this store, because if he ever stop one of mine again and he don't have a badge, I'm gonna sue your ass. And I mean that.
Where's
your badge? Where's your badge? Yes, I do need to see it because she's a child. Yes, I do need to see it. Yes, I do. How you gonna stop her? How she know who the hell you are? How many out here would ask him to show your child their badge? He don't have a badge, so he gonna tell her? What you mean? I don't need to see it. You just told my child come back in the store so you can check her. But yeah. So now you gonna tell her she looks suspicious or she picked something up? So where's your badge that you got out here? You need to show her a badge. No, don't call your daddy up here, please don't. Well, I want to see his badge. You don't have one. So who the hell are you? Are you on the payroll here? Okay, so what gives you the right, if you're not security, or you say you lost prevention, lost means if you lose something, if you lose something, what did you lose? Apparently nothing. So why are you stopping a child?
Give me a kiss, Dave.
You didn't see her walk out with nothing. And anybody can tell you that, no, me in the city of Compton, you ain't seen mine walk out with nothing. I'll talk to you. I'm your grandmother. I work every day. You ain't lost nothing. He ain't seen you stuff nothing in no purse, no pocket, or nothing yet. So are we waiting for police to Yeah, you don't have a problem. You're gonna talk to my lawyer. That's what you want to do. You're gonna talk to my lawyer.
Ain't no police.
Damn, we don't even know who this little boy is. He just yelled, you let you come back in the store. He ain't show. Give me my phone. He gonna show me something, or we gonna call a lawyer. Is this shit gonna be shut down? Shit. Say it in English, where everybody can understand it. Shit. No, this is everybody's business because you falsely accuse her and people out here, you tell her, that man right here, you tell her stop and come back in. So I want to know whether he see her tattoo. She don't have to steal nothing. I'm a citizen of the city of Compton and I shop Rite Aid. I'm a Rite Aid special. So he came out and told her to come back in. He ain't showed her nothing. You know what? I teach my kids don't talk to strangers. Now, unless he show her a badge, she's a damn stranger. He could be a pedophile. All I know. I'm a social worker. He better show me something. Somebody better speak up for his ass.
That's the police. I'm wondering when the police gonna come today and call us.
No. Okay, but where is she trying to take her?
Please.
You bet you move and I'll tear you up. You ain't just...